aside, there are estimates that there were 60 to 70 million Native Americans before the arrival of Europeans to North America. Since Native Americans as well as Africans were not considered human, they were not counted, leaving only estimates. Safer estimates, which have been documented, say there were 20 to 25 million Native peoples in America, making up to 1,100 tribes. 450 to 475 of these tribes were east of the Mississippi. Most are now gone. There are now 340 recognized tribes now left. 18 million Native Americans and possibly millions more were destroyed after contact with the Europeans through disease and warfare. There are now 2 million Native Americans left in the United States, 5 to 6 million including Mesoamerica, North America, Mexico, and Central America. The U.S. government has made 640 treaties with the Native peoples of America, most of them never honored. There are now 340 treaties left. 300 have disappeared since the American Revolution. And the systematic destruction of the Native American is continuing. If not trying to eliminate existing reservations, the government is still trying to take away land with any amount of value. To all the Indian tribes who have survived the white man's wars, diseases, alcohol, hunger, and poverty, power to the people, and you are not alone in the struggle.